Alright, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. It's Nick, as always, in Common Touch Ninja, and today we are here for the ending, finale, end game of Cuphead. Anytime I get to experience these kind of like challenging platformers, I never want them to get the best of me. I always want to finish them because like it's kind of like it take like a shot of my personal gaming pride if I didn't finish them. So, anyways. One off on a tangent there really quickly. So yeah, let's see what this turtle has for us today. Never mind, he is not. Ah, here we go. High seas hijinks. Ooh, I love these plane ones. With the turtle, dude. Oh my god! Oh my god. He's okay. One. Two. Yeah! Be the richest man the grave use. Oh my god, how do you what? How do you dodge that?
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin!
This actually might be the easiest of all the bosses thus far. Let's say that now. It's not too bad. The pattern is pretty predictable. Dropped a fish. A fish? A fish? What if it's like critical now for a shoot that makes it not worth more than shooting at all this? Much stuff is on the screen all at once, dude. Not bad though. Not bad. Risky business! Fly through them. Right away, don't want to hold on to it. Oh my god, how do I live? How do I live? No one knows. We're doing right. Don't want to focus too much on the wheels, because you want to constantly still be shooting here. I just gotta keep an eye on the green thing as well. Oh no. Okay. Let's go. I was gonna say, you wanna keep an eye on the green thing as well as those spikes are in the road, but. You wanna be able to break out before you hit either one of them. Yeah! That wasn't too bad. That was like a fifth try? Not bad. GG's! I only get two parries? What? I can do better than that. I can do so much better. Give me a second. Alright, I decided not to do it because honestly, I was like, the only phase that you have the parry ones is with the blowfish, and sometimes she doesn't even do two phases of it. So I just said, screw it. Whatever. We got it done. Okay, here we go. Got chill now. Reload Wrath.
Good day for us.
Oh my god. What? Oh, I see. Okay, I just got destroyed. I am going to get a different power.
A brawl is surely brewing. Here goes.
Amazing. And shoot this. Oh, if I can even shoot that and grab that one, that's the best one. Can't get that one either. Come on, game. That one. Why does that one fall over there sometimes? Part. He uses this opportunity to build up. Like, he doesn't run away to the side at all, or sweeps to the side, so you literally just stand there and shoot from afar. I read a person would save your super in his final phase. Why did the cart just... Oh! The skull hit it. Stay on the auto here. Oh, come on! That's so dumb. There's no way. Lame. Caught me right out of my super. I think that's all. We just got the final boss now, right? Yeah! The final boss! Bets are off. Little game. Sore loser. Whoa! What the heck just happened?
Here's a real high-class bout. Now go!
Oh, air dash. Air dash would be good here. Oh, it's only his head. That's vulnerable. Not you, Yeah, I know. Phases. Safe zone. Oh, a boss. This is kind of cool.
A great slam and then it's on.
Let's go back to crazy. That's not too bad. Get the number 3. Health up. I think it's a cigarette, right? The cigarette guy.
This match will get red hot.
Oh, yeah,
now
bad.
Go.
The only thing that's annoying is that his fire like boomerangs. You don't have to rush dashing across you. You have like lots of time, so this is like a nice gap to open up for you. Number 3 is probably the best one to start off with. You can probably just reset till you get the one that you want. I'll get that level up though. Turned on the auto parry just to make those dice rolls a little bit easier.
Here's a real high-class bout.
Cigarette dice pretty easy. The only thing you really have to worry about is the fact that the smoke is shooting, you know, the more backwards. You have lots of time to jump to the next platform, so don't try to rush it. Just wait until you get a good opportunity to go across. Wait for the opportunity to clear. That was kind of close though, right there. Oh my god. Unless you're me who completely misses it. Buggers it up right there. I'm not gonna use it here. Save it for the next round. Roll a 1 or a 3. Just the horses? Huttersy?
This match will get red hot.
Money.
You're up.
Money's pretty easy. Come on. Bring down the jewels, man. Oh. Nice. This is nice. A 2, and a 2. Right after the 1. Okay. Need another 2. Beautiful. Stand at the very edges of the map, because as you see there, a new block comes in from over there. So stand. Damn it! I tell you guys what not to do, then I freaking do this exact same thing. Oh my god. Oh my god, what am I doing? Choking. Choking now. Blocks run out. Dude. Thank you. Just say, how much health do you have, bro? Another 2. And a 2. And we're done. Unless there's a final light boss. At the finish marker. Oh my god. What? Wow. Like that. Oh my god. Get him! I barely made that jump. You don't get much charge. Yeah, I got him. Off my score. Back door to the devil. Alright, Mr. Devil. What you got? There's no option for difficulty. I guess it. That was more of a decision that I shouldn't have not have made. Okay, what was if I said no? One second. I kind of want to fight him. Let's go. Give in to the devil and join his team. Alright, come on.
A great slam and then stop.
Oh, I can shoot those guys. Oh my god. He lost his head. What? Dude! Didn't even get that far.
Here's a real high-class belt.
How's your name? Spider form. Oh! Oh my god! I got the shot in time. Oh, man. Oh wow! Jesus! Close call again. I'm gonna hang on to the super until I get to the back end of those stairs. Find out better that way. Because the back end of the stairs is so much harder than the first part of it, and you want to get out of it as quick as possible. Just my opinion, you can do whatever you want. When you start summoning the guys who shoot the spiders, then you'll be in good shape. Why is the poker chip getting here? Okay, no, you will not hit me today. Use it or lose it. Use it or lose it. There we go. Swap over. Just shot one. Come on. Yeah! Top tier, bro! Give me that A plus, no! A plus! Oh my god, really? The brothers are trying for the demon, forcing him to finally give up. We shall accept your surrender, devil. So as you can see that I already beat the game once, but the game froze. So I had to redo it again. That's right though. I feel like this game is gonna be like a game that's really gonna have some DLCs because it's not that long and it'd be actually not that expensive to make the DLC for this game. So maybe. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, credits the second time around. That is my Let's Play walkthrough of Cuphead. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Got some more souls there, more achievement points. As always, if you guys enjoyed, drop the video a quick thumbs up. Drop the video a quick thumbs up for my poor thumbs, please. My poor thumbs this game. And I will see you guys next time for that walkthrough I'm doing, right? We're in the video game rush, lots of stuff happening. But at least we got to wrap up this series before everything got started. Anyways, bye!